And that's what I said right before I knocked him into next week. And did I ever tell you about the time?
Bonsai!
Oh, Hayseed! You're up!
Yeah, ginseng brought me back with their resurrection leaves. I only did my duty as a botanist.
Well done, fledgling! So, I suppose you want to rejoin my crew.
We were hoping you might take us aboard again, yes.
After Ajna blew up Lon?
Well, kinda.
And her own first mate?
I wouldn't call him that exactly.
A pirate after my own heart, you are!
Then you'll help?
Of course! But I warn you, we can only sail to the Iron Kingdom.
What? Why?
You've been out a long time. Kala has been busy, and the seas are angry. Only the route to the Iron Kingdom remains clear.
That's better than nothing.
Yeah, thanks for the help, Bautzai.
Right, let's head to the Teotul! Dear sweet Teotul, warms my heart whenever I gaze upon it.
It sure is a ship.
But remember, I can only take you to the Iron Kingdom. All other routes are blocked, for the time being.
That's fine. I want to go there anyway to find Kadira.
It is good to see you. I knew you would come eventually.
Did you find out more about your brother?
I did get a bit of a lead, but there is something more pressing to attend to. Things have gone terribly wrong in the Iron Kingdom.
Worse than before?
I'm afraid so. Because of the infestation of slime, the people are suffering more than ever. I still don't trust Mary. She's the only one with the resources to fix this.
Oh no. Well, I did come here to fix the chaos I caused. And make it so Dar didn't die in vain.
Say no more. Our goals are the same. I'll happily rejoin you.
Yay! Kadira!
Boo, Kadira.
Razmi.
It's all right. I'm used to her by now.
Well, that takes all the fun out of it.
Ha! Kadira wins!
For now.
What? Kampan!
Hey, Ajna.
Here to betray us again or something?
I know. When you called me your friend that day, I realized I'd really screwed up. I'm sorry, Ajna. You're so honest, and I was such a clever sneak.
In truth, it was Kampan who contacted me about Mary. I believe she truly wants to help.
I know this is a lot to ask after all that stuff I did, but Princess Mary's in real trouble. She needs all of us.
Mary stuck me in a robot.
Yeah, I guess you have no real reason to help her, or me.
Nah, whatever. I'll do it. That's what friends are for, right?
You mean it?
Yeah. You better be cool this time. Now, how the heck do we get up there?
I'll just bust through the floor here for you.
Your floor, my ceiling.
Right. Here I go! Sure, the way is clear.
Let us hope this time she's telling the truth.
If she betrays us again,
turn into a giant and blow her up.
I don't even know if I can.
I believe in you, Ajna.
Thank you. advantage.
Watch yourself.
Dramatic. Now, time to smash!
That's cool, I guess. Are you sure about this, Kadira?
Mostly.
Don't worry so much! Follow me!
There's Princess Mary!
Back, subjects! You don't understand! I did all this for you!
We know the king was dead all along!
We know you caused the slime!
Ingrates! I made your lives better! This is my father's vision! I'm just doing what he wanted! And besides, robots do half our work for us now! Don't you see you're better off?
Kompan!
Hey!
I guess you didn't lead us into a trap this time. That's something.
Those days are over, I swear. I really do want to be your friend.
Well... okay. But I still owe you a smack on the head.
I guess that's fair.
Prepare yourself. I can level entire cities, you know.
Okay. Hold on a sec. Okay. I'm ready!
Here it comes! Are you bracing yourself?
I am! I'm gonna be okay! That wasn't so bad!
Friends again already?
Yep!
Good. It looks as though we'll need the help.
No, listen! This is the Iron Kingdom's destiny! We are the ones who will defeat Kala! But if you don't stay back, so help me, I'll use my power to strike you down!
This situation looks really bad.
It's bad. After you left, the slime got out of control. The people realized Mary had deceived them, and they revolted. Honestly, they're not wrong. Mary really messed up. But I think there's more to it. She got caught up in her father's vision, sure. But she just wanted to make him happy. I don't know how she got down this dark path.
What do you want us to do?
I don't know yet. But I think if we can talk to her, she can fix this place. Nobody knows the Iron Kingdom better than she does.
No! No, no, no! You're not listening to me!
Kill the princess!
Kill? Kill? How dare you! How dare you! How?!
Ah! Oh, dang! Did they get her?
No, it wasn't the crowd. It looked like a river of slime.
Like in my dreams.
It totally absorbed her.
It seemed to be dragging her off. Toward the factory, possibly?
Ajna, help me save her, please!
You're gonna get all goopy, Ajna.
Ugh, why is it always slime? Well, I said I'd help, so... let's do it! Up to the factory!
Enter the Iron Mouse!
Another one of these, huh? Got any secret passages you want to tell us about?
Not this time!
As strong as you've gotten, I imagine you could break it yourself?
I ought to be able to by now.
I bet you can't!
I bet I can!
Cannot!
I can! I'm going to! Watch me! See, Kampan?
Wow! Just how strong are you?
I don't know.
Well, I hope you're strong enough to take on that slime. Let's make our way through the sewers and back to the factory.
Ah!
you'll learn something, huh? Ah!
you in there? Are you all right?
Idiots! Don't they get it? We are going to defeat Kala. You have to sacrifice for that stuff. Only an idiot can't see that.
What happened to you, Mary?
What's happened to me? What's happened to everyone else, more like? They can't even understand simple logic. It's just facts.
Just because you think something is true doesn't mean it's true for everyone.
How dare you? How dare you come back here after what you did to us? I'll finish you now, like I should have the first time!
This thing is new?
Oh! Hello.
Ah!
No need for alarm. It is only I, Yuri Nomos, faithful robot friend. Thanks for fixing me up, Campan.
No problem.
I believe I can explain the situation. You see, Mary's father, King Caliber, truly did request that Mary place him into that device you call the Moloch. But he was already near death, and the process was painful.
I guess I kind of blocked a lot of that out.
Mary became driven to save her father, and that drive extended to a desire to save the kingdom and then the world. But at the beginning, her machines were just to help with simple tasks.
That's right. I made the Moloch to defeat Carla. But eventually, I started thinking about how we could protect even more people if we governed them ourselves. I started sending my armies and... Oh, crap! I really messed up!
The slime was a byproduct of the Moloch's creation. But this sentience and its control over Mary, that I cannot explain.
It was Carla.
Carla? But how?
I just know. The slime took you over at a moment of weakness. It's what she would do.
I was weak, all right. I'm so stupid. You can't solve everything with engineering. You need humans, people coming together. Machines are just a way to help that along. Ugh, I don't deserve to be saved. Just leave me here in the slime.
You can leave me here in the slime, too.
But Mary, if you die, who will lead the country? Don't ask me. You could do it.
Wait, listen to me for a second. Recently, I did something unforgivable. I hurt the people around me. A lot. But I'm working hard to prove to them that I can change. I am changing. You need to do the same. Lead the people again. Fix this in your own way. Prove it'll take a lot to make this right. And they'll hate you, and they won't trust you for some time. But it will be worth it.
Okay. What should I do? I'll listen to the people. I'll only turn to technology when it solves a problem they want to solve.
That sounds like a good start.
And I'll start by cleaning up all the slime. By myself, if I have to.
No.
I'll help. No, you have more important things to do. You should go with Ajna. With the Moloch destroyed, she's the only one that can beat Carla. We've both got important jobs, you and me. And yours is out there. But who will help you, Mary?
I would be more than happy to advise the young lady.
Well, that settles that. Thanks, Yurinomos. Mary, you'd better fix this place up nice.
I will. And thank you all.
I've done my best. We can't expect to fix every problem in the world, but I think each place we've visited is a little better off than it was before. At least I don't have to worry about them destroying themselves before we see Kala.
You did well, Ajna. We saved the people of Tai Krung City from a terrible fate.
For that, you have my thanks.
And the Serpent Queen and Tsitsi are happy again! And I think Mary will finally help to make the Iron Kingdom a place worth living in.
And I'm ready to die in a glorious battle!
Yes!
Matsai, you too, Razmi.
We might win. You never know.
With all of you by my side, I believe we will. Now it's time to go to Lan.